Sir Edmund Hillary and members of the New Zealand Antarctic Expedition enter the Town Hall Wellington, where they receive a rousing reception from 2,000 Wellington schoolchildren. Sir Edmund, who is leader of the expedition, tells the children about the difficulties which lie ahead and of the tremendous amount of work which must be done as a preliminary to next year's Antarctic venture. Mr. J.H. Miller, Lieutenant Commander Smith, Mrs. H.H. Ayres, B.M. Gunn and Dr. Hatherton, the other members of the expedition, listen with interest as Sir Edmund tells the children of his Everest adventure. What the well-dressed Antarctic traveller will wear next season. Mr. Miller dons some of the clothing each member of the team will take with him. A few adjustments and the rig out is complete. New Zealand clothing designed and tested to resist the Antarctic cold. Just one item in the many for which funds are required by the Ross Sea Committee. Sir Edmund expressed his personal thanks for the children's efforts in raising money for the Ross Sea Appeal when he met and shook hands with representatives of Wellington schools and colleges. A proud moment for the youngsters. May we join with them in saying good luck to Sir Edmund Hillary and the New Zealand Antarctic Expedition.